Hey guys, Jared Northam here from Martial Arts Advantage. Wanted to go over with you what to expect coming up this week in class. Let's check it out. All right guys, so this week is the start of a new 8-week cycle. So that means that we just finished our testing. We're getting ready to move into our new curriculum. So this week we are focusing on starting that off with earning some new stripes. We're gonna earn our green and our orange stripes. Now the green stripe is for knowing the definition of a champion. And then the orange stripe is for being able to demonstrate the clock drill. We're gonna be focusing on learning the new pieces of our pattern so that way we can get started on those and work on developing those techniques. And then we're also going to be working a lot on our sparring and just a couple different drills to work on being able to get our timing down so that way we have good kicks and really fast techniques. So our challenge this week is going to be for us to do the pillars of self-esteem. Now, self-esteem is the new life skill for this cycle. So the pillars are going to look like this. So it goes, self-esteem is the joy of being myself. And it starts off going confidence, positive attitude, self-awareness, accountability, gratitude, generosity, humility, and forgiveness. Take a video of you guys and post it on the Martial Arts Advantage Families page doing those pillars, and then you'll be able to earn yourself a blue stripe on your belt. Now, if you're a part of the Krav Maga kickboxing class, we're gonna be focusing on Muay Thai combination number 2. We're gonna introduce you to that, as well as going over Hubud's number 1, 2, 3, and then we're gonna add in number 4. All right, now a couple of quick announcements, guys. We do have our Haunted House Parents Night Out coming up on October 29th. It is almost completely sold out, so make sure you get your spot if you haven't already. And then just remember, we do have camps coming up early on in November. Keep a lookout for those registrations so that way you guys can get signed up. That's it for me today, guys. I look forward to seeing you back on the mat.